Hello dear miners. Today we are going to learn how to set up our flight sheets using NBminer. NBminer announced that they broke the LHR lock. We have tested it and found out that it is true. Now we will show you how to set it up with no complex. First you need to upgrade your HiveOS to the latest version. As you can see here, it is mentioned that the NBminer version 41.0 has 100% LHR unlocker. So let's go ahead and hit the upgrade button. Due to the congestion on the servers, this upgrade button may not work sometimes. You may need to hit the command button and write self-upgrade. It will take about a minute to finish the upgrade process. Now that it seems as it has been upgraded, let's go and create our flight sheet. Select your coin, which is ETH. Select your ETH wallet. Choose the pool that you want to mine on. Select the pool server, whichever is closest to your location. Now select NBminer. You should now be able to see version 41.0 at the version tab. Give your flight sheet a name and click on Create Flight Sheet. Time to go to the overview page and apply the flight sheet. Click on the rocket icon on top of the page and select the flight sheet you have just created. Click on Apply and wait for about a minute for HiveOS to show your workers. There they are. Now wait for another minute for the miner to show your hash rate. Hash rates have also shown up. Let's see how high we can get. These GPUs reach 77 mega hashes each. They can climb up to 80 mega hashes, but we didn't want to play with the overclocking setting to compare them with the same circumstances. You can see that we get 20 mega hashes more for a single 3070 Ti. This setting was made for only Nvidia rigs. We know that there are some issues with AMD and Nvidia mixed rigs. You can refer to our next video to fix those issues for AMD and Nvidia mixed rigs. Have a great mining.